A mean world out there in cyberspace. Michigan lawmakers are pushing banks to increase their lending to small businesses. State congressional leaders held a hearing on the issue at Lawrence Tech in Southfield today. Michigan Congressman Gary Peters says large banks are getting healthier, while small banks and the businesses who depend on them still don't have sufficient funding to financing. Big change.